16-year-old rapper C Glizzy is reportedly still in the hospital days after he was shot in the head. It happened in his hometown of Pompano Beach, Florida. This update appears in C Glizzy's Instagram story.
Ain't got no positive role models when I was coming up.
The teen, whose real name is Christian Moore, had been standing outside of a convenience store in a neighborhood known as the Ugly Corner when he was hit. His brother and friend tried to take him to Broward Health North, but their car reportedly crashed into an exit ramp on I-95. They eventually made it to the hospital, where C. Glizzy reportedly spent hours in surgery to remove the bullet.
What do you mean? What I mean?
The eerie coincidence here. C. Glizzy was shot not far from where fellow Florida rapper XXXTentacion was shot and killed exactly 1 year ago. XXX, whose real name is Jace Onfroy, had reportedly been the target of a robbery. Police believe his murder was premeditated. Four men have been indicted for his murder. All have pled not guilty. According to WPLG, the suspect in C. Glizzy's shooting is still unknown. The Broward County Sheriff's Office is investigating. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Stephanie Officer.